Drivers behind the line. Ready, 3, 2, 1, rush.
Autonomous period is happening. Check out that wingspan on team 2220 of the blue.
Oh my goodness, we got it!
Blue Twilight, where they are able to push back on top of those dreams. 2363 looks like it's going shopping. And with their alliance partner, they've got three yellows and two greens stacked up there. And things are happening over here. Coming out of Autonomous, the score is 0-0. 39-96 on the red alliance. That's with the team. They are great turns. Oh, 2363 of the blue alliance. That's triple helixes. Oh, helixes grabbing up 1, 2, and they're lifting, and they are still beating the machine. Blue Twilight is over here, and they are at the landfill, and they are trying to get those greens back so they can pick them up. 1322 makes the first gesture for the blue alliance, and two yellows are placed on the step in the middle of the landfill. Team 201 is at the landfill on the red side, and they've just inhaled 1, 2, 3, 4, and they're going for a fifth total, and the color is gray. We're under 70 seconds. Team 3996 pops up three gray, and they are a small statuesque right over here on the center of the field. Red Alliance 6, Blue Alliance 44. We are under 60 seconds. There's 42 points over here on the blue side of the field, and 2363 is out of the time.
Yeah.
And there's a tone drop down, and there's
Fry is slow. Fry only stacked up four high.
Oh, it's the star. On the red side of the line, tight count. 3 stacks over there. 1 of 5, 1 of 6, and 1 of 3. And we're getting close to 25 seconds. Red Alliance 40, Blue Alliance 86. And we got double grays over here for 2363. And each one of those is worth 42 points.
Let's see how I want to do. Come on, do it.
We're getting close to 10 seconds. Team 201 in possession of 6 grays.